What's up, guys? I'm the Gamester, and welcome back to another episode of Codename Steam. Alright, so we have John and Henry. We've managed to breach past Buckingham Palace. Those look good to me. And we're inside the palace now, where a new teammate awaits us. Lion.
Is that an alien?
No, it's a lion.
Perhaps I should have warned you. Steam maintains a diverse roster. Lion here is one of our top agents. He's strong, sturdy, and reliable. Don't be put off by his unusual appearance. He's a valuable ally.
Unusual ain't even the start of it. Don't let him get to you. I'm Henry. This here's John. It's a pleasure.
Yes, it is. It is always a pleasure.
Henry Fleming? No introduction needed. I've read of your exploits. Good to have you aboard, my boy.
I've read of your legendary exploits. Exploits. Now to call you my boy. My boy. Okay. Okay. Lion's Lion Launcher enables him to leap across the battlefield while stomping on enemies. Yeah, so he basically becomes Mario. Alright, so let's... I love this music. Henry. Alright. Can you nail that? Boom. Should I or should I go to Steam Rifle or never mind. But just in case. Boom. And Lion. Can't get a good shot off. Yeah, you have, and you don't care. You know why? Shoot this thing in the head with the steam crossbow. Yeah, steam crossbows and weak points. Do not go together. If I could hit this guy's weak point. Boom. Yeah, but you don't care because you know you're a lion. Oh no. Fast forward. Oh, those things. Those lob grenades. Alright, we got grenade launcher guys. Yep, prowlers. I hate prowlers.
I'm unstoppable!
Yeah, when in doubt, just shoot guys in the head and it will work out. Okay. Let's check. I already knocked a chandelier down. Let's get all the medals we can. And do you care? Probably.
They're on to me.
Nope. Can't really do anything with him. Let's see. Make our way past. Okay, now you're just confused. Alright. Let's end our turn with Overwatch.
Enemy's turn. I've been
Ooh. Oh, crap. Ouch. Ow, we took a beating there.
I see you there. Let's do it.
Alright. Shot to the head should finish you off. It did. But are there others? Oh, well, I'll just take that. What the... I don't like you very much. No, I don't. Boom, boom, boom! Oh.
Steam tank's empty.
Crap.
They're not messing around!
I don't think I can... Talk like Yoda, I do. So let's back up. Okay. I'm going to end my turn.
Enemy's turn.
Oh. Oh boy, oh boy, oh my goodness. Henry needs to get over here ASAP because... Wow, I aimed at the totally wrong thing. For now. Boom. Boom. No, you're not, but you're getting there.
Ready. That does it.
Okay, but I cannot keep this up for long. And we're just back to generic music.
Good to go.
Alright. I don't care about this. Yo. Dude, I am...
Thanks for the help.
I am just... I just need to get my guys healed up. Oh, I don't care about this because it's going by so quickly. I mean, it's not like the Queen of England is counting on a speedy rescue. Alright. You'll get to be let at him. Alright. Alright, Steam members, let's go.
I'm good to go.
That was a really hairy situation, but we got out of that okay. So now we're going to another hairy situation, right? Alright.
Enemy's turn.
Ooh. I like the look of that. But I think we got all the prowlers. Alright. Moving on up.
Let's do this.
As I said before, I'm not trying to get all the gears. However, I may go back and replay chapters just to get some of them. Like, if I know where they are.
The hunt is on.
Plus, that's one of the fun things about this game, is finding the gears on your own. Oh.
Leave it to me.
Alright. Oh, really? So that awesome music is like the battle music? Do they know? Oh, crap, they know. They know. Out. Dude, how'd you get knocked over there? And why do the aliens think they stand any sort of chance whenever I can just... Also, these guys just like to talk like Yoda. I am convinced of this. Alright, your grenade will actually come in handy if you... No, your grenade. Alright... You know what? This is probably really stupid, but I think we're good now that hound's out of the way. I hope so, at least. Oh, crap. Nope. Never mind, because grenade rounds. You got rid of my cover. How dare you? That was a stupid idea. Why did I do that?
There's so much for stealth. Target eliminated.
Boom. Don't die? Boom, boom, boom. Ah, crap. And I'm all out of steam. Great. Well, I'm not out of steam in that way. You wanna beat up my teammates? Fine, thank you. Double damage on critical points. Guess what? Point blank shot.
That's the end of you.
It is. And because I can, let's go up here and grab this. Bam. Bididididin.
I'm pretty beat up.
Don't worry.
Let me at him.
Aw, come on. This is another level I play a lot, because whenever the demo came out, this was one of the levels in the demo. Nope. Oh, this would be so cool if I managed to do this. No. Oh, can I? And that's how you clear a level.
Her Majesty must be up ahead. You best hurry.
Yeah, we're gonna rescue Her Majesty. Her Majesty the Queen. With my courageous team.
Don't be alarmed, Your Majesty. My friends and I are here to help.
Dearest Albert.
The Queen's safety is your priority. Escort her out of the palace.
Yep, it's one of those missions. Alright.
Get the Queen to the defenestration point. Her safety is paramount, so avoid needless risk.
Leave it to me.
So, whoever the queen is currently locked onto, she'll target with a green laser. So, since she's currently locked on that lion, you know... Wow, she just locked on to whoever's your first player, so, yeah. I want to keep everyone together, since it is an escort mission. Because the escort missions are not fun.
I'm good to go.
We'll have, John scout the area.
Found myself a critter.
Haha. Yeah, the game can be really jerked like that.
Enemy's turn.
Like, it will put guys right there. Oh, and there. Lion launcher. And if I could get around it, that would be really nice. But I can't get around it, can I?
Leave it to me.
I have, Henry. Good thing I'm not getting the names confused. I'll have Henry deal with these guys. So, John.
There's so much for stealth.
John. John.
I never was any good at hiding.
Make monster go boom. Yeah, we made the monster go boom. Now back up a couple of spaces. He comes in here, he's getting overwatched attacked.
Enemy's turn. No,
oh, crap. More of them? Yeah, this is what I don't like about the mission. It's just... And this is... This is a cool map, but I just hate this mission.
Gotcha.
Because it's an escort mission, and I hate escort missions. Indeed it is. Oh my goodness, did you just turn your back to, Lion? Come on. Oh, I need to go back to him so he can use Overwatch. Go back to you so you can just, you know, shoot. Like you usually do. Back up, back up.
Can't move. I'm out of steam.
Ooh. Yes, we do. So he's gonna run out here. Not quite kill him. I mean, sometimes you can stun them with Overwatch, which always happens to you. And I shot him in the eye like a Zelda enemy. Oh, what's the matter? You upset about not being stealthy? I mean, you could talk to a couple people about that. I mean, they could try and help you be stealthy. I mean, when you do stuff like that, that's not stealthy. But...
They know I'm here!
Does it matter? It's dead. Okay. Alright, we're watching.
Enemy's turn.
Now, we need to... I was about to say, we need to watch Henry's health because he has the carbine. Metamorph's another weapon in this game. Ooh, I see you. Yeah, but at what cost? John, can you go over there and neutralize that enemy? Because that is great.
Gotta build up some speed.
Okay, Lion. You protect Henry. And the Queen.
Enemy's turn.
Yeah, and he's on to me. But.
Player's turn.
Oh. I was like, are there reinforcements? And he's dead. Okay. Move on up. And that was about reinforcements, and I really. Really don't like reinforcements, okay? Is this room clear? I believe it is. Your Majesty, if you would please follow Lion, he will escort you to the safe zone. Sure. Of course, Henry, you'll watch over there. And we're good to go.
Enemy's turn.
Okay.
Player's turn.
Wait. Oh, crap. Yep. I don't care. Why are you over there? Crap. Lion, you may have to go over here and protect the Queen because she did something stupid. I can't believe that. Why would you do that? Okay. Let's get a scout of the room. Okay, there's one guy there waiting for an attack. It's this guy, and then there's that guy. So there's only three aliens guarding this room. Could do some serious damage with my bear grenade, but that just tipped them off. I'm going to go keep my steam rifle out for Overwatch.
Enemy's turn. I never would.
And
they're on to me. No. No.
No, they're on to John. Oh crap, they are on to me.
What's the plan? This is Henry. I've got a contact. They know I'm here.
Well. Alright, one down.
I've been found out!
Oh, that's the one that. Okay. You know what? He's going to rush in, be like, oh, that's Henry. Okay, I gotta go.
I'm out of steam.
Come on, over here. Hey, ugly.
Target eliminated.
Boom, boom. And two Overwatch attacks. So nice.
Enemy's turn.
This is actually going pretty well for me. Yeah, Lion, take those hits. Take them for the pool. Oh, no. And now,
time to show my steel.
Lion, get out. Are you still online? Die. Okay, come here.
I see one.
Alright. It's time to cause a little disturbance. Oh, crap. Okay. What? Okay, that is something that really irks me. Like, if you just stay on one spot too long, they will overwatch you to death. Not what I meant to hit there. That's why I meant to hit there, so I can just back off. He comes near me, boom, overwatch. Should kill him dead. How do you know? Overwatch kills him dead.
Player's turn. Gotta stay sharp.
Hostile here. Yeah. You guys, jerks. Lion. Escort the Queen of England inside. Are you kidding me? I will deal with them.
Enemy neutralized.
Alright, that's good. One neutralized. John is busy clearing out the room of aliens. Which we want. Then Lion is making sure the Queen's following him. This is good.
Enemy's turn.
Wait, okay, Queen's running away. Good. And more reinforcements. But since the Queen's safely away, that's good. Alright, let's blast this guy and get over with. And now return to our original position.
I have my courage and my gun. No, I'm here to you.
Also, in case you didn't know this, Lion is the same Lion from The Wizard of Oz. After he got all brave.
So much for stealth.
Okay. He's dead. Lion. Where's the Queen? There's the Queen. Queen will follow Lion.
Enemy's turn. They know I'm here. Player's turn.
It's like, they know I'm here. Oh well.
Now it's getting interesting.
Whoop whoop. Also, there's a gear there. Alright, Lion. Guide the Queen in. And Henry. Get out of there. Henry's by the Queen.
Enemy's turn.
And they're coming up from behind.
Player's turn.
And even more spawning. Great. But guess what? Don't care. This is the goal. Henry, can you make it in? Yeah, the answer is yes. Bam, but it didn't. Celebratory boom. And.
Enemy's turn.
Don't care. Guess what? I don't care. Because we completed the mission. Oh my goodness. This actually went better than I was thinking. Really.
Complete.
Of course we get that awesome looking thing.
Victory.
Oh well, I'm not caring about turns. High score. New steam boiler unlocked, the rocket pack. Okay, that's always good. I always love this. They're burning Buckingham Palace?
Really? More running?
What's the matter? Getting rusty.
Watch it, hairball.
Sorry for all the bother.
All in a day's work, ma'am. Now hold on tight. This could get rough.
Yes, all in a day's work. While the alien shoot us. Oh, hey, a ladder. And we climb away. Stupid aliens. To be continued. Well, guys, I'm gonna call it quits here. If you like this episode, give me a thumbs up. You know, the drill. You know, comment about the series. I'm sorry it's just taken so long for me to get a video out, period. Much less one of these. It's just this thing called life is kicking in. So anyhow. Yeah. And I apologize. I hope to get back to recording Steel Diver Subwars videos real soon. So yeah, we'll see you guys next time.